Okay, I think there was a spell ready to do the start now. Hello, everybody. Oh, man. Yeah, it's been a while since the last time I played this, honestly. What? God, okay. Hi, Zathy. Welcome in. Thank you for the huge. But yeah, God, I know the brand seems a lot for you know on my you know GG Money streams, but it's like with the way my you know channel's going with it, it's like every time it's like oh it's been a few weeks since I played this, there are a number of writers that's going on, so. But I guess that's a good positive since I can you know be able to experience this like with a bit of a fresh eyes I guess you could say, so hey let me think it works, but But yeah, welcome to more. I did a Tekken Display Edition, but we're playing the original Sapsu today. We're getting into more of that. I do not remember like half of what happened last time. So I think we're going to just learn with you, I guess. I think most stuff I remember is from Freaking Hacker's memory, of course, because you know. You know, Jimmy-kun. I mean, Jimmy-kun. There's something that they remember for that. But yeah, anyway, let's just don't get started here. Let's go into that. Before the music starts again. That's fine. Okay. One sec. The technical boy is my, Control didn't connect correctly, apparently. So I had to reload it. Yeah, it's just wailing that sometimes, you know. Whatever. Also a loud sound warning coming soon. There we go. That wasn't bad, actually. Don't believe it. Yeah, I'd be fun with that anyway. Anyway. Sweet. Yeah, the system is a little weird about using the controller over there. There's like, you have to, like, already have it connected before you launch it. Otherwise, it's not gonna work. Which is annoying, but whatever. I'll deal with it. Alright. So we're in Chapter 5. Alright, that's good. Okay, let's see. Alright, so what are we doing? So we have all that done. There's that. Stalker, I suppose it's chemistry for it really is. He's just waiting to edit chemistry HD. Okay. Okay, and I remember actually. I think technically we're just about to, break into to chemistry HQ. I mean, technically, they're website, I guess, you can say. To steal stuff, I guess? Or something like that. Yeah, that is weird. No, there's always been like one big thing that I can remember for most of these games, but yeah. We're talking about being Jimmy-kun, and here being, you know, this. Yeah, it's not working. Okay. So my missile set, that's good. あんまり遅いからウルトラスーパー心配しちゃったんだよ。あ、別に、あんたの心配してたんじゃないんだからね。ちょっと、それはYou、You silly baka. She's at the mega scene right now. か、勘違いしないでね。 Oh yeah, definitely. We should hear me. So I don't think we fall in love with you eventually. Okay, this still works then. I'm pretty sure there's a lot wrong with that. It feels like I'm like, you know, at least a few years older than she is. But if this, that makes sense, honestly. Yeah. Probably because got a school friend that haven't seen him forever, so I just, that's kind of worse. I just didn't be picturing her like the walk up to the first person that she just, you know, immediately zips over to the side of the room to just, you know, asshole moping stuff.
わかりませんけど。なるほど。今のが彼の有名なあえて滑るギャグ。Wow, so even she recognizes when my jokes suck. They'll love that.
ありますね。白痴すぎて私、形ばかりのツッコミを忘れてしまいました。と言いますか、あなたもちゃんと勉強してきたんですね。とにかく、ようこそ上白へ。My home. In some way, I guess.
ロビーを見学するふりをしましょう。案内するふりをしますから。To
be pretty sure that it's gonna be hard to pretend to show you around, honestly, so I'm not sure what that is.
え? ここから別行動?
Okay.
でも、本当にどうやって侵入するんですか?
Dad, I actually don't believe I'm hearing the background noise in the audio. It's weird.
Huh?
Whoa.
Oya, Yuko Ozou-sama, otomodachi wa dochira e?
So, apparently these, the bus not a soundproof the room enough. The recording room.
Well,
there's been a piece of building that running the software and stuff like that, maybe. That's my guess. Heard, baby. クレンボには適した環境でしょ。ここは広いですから。あ、そうですね。うん、広いですもんね。ここ。I mean, it's hard to see that, like, if you maybe hide behind the pillar there, or even hide by one of those chairs, but not a lot past that, honestly. ちなみに、私が鬼です。I'm good.
はい。必ず見つけてみせます。その息です。I see. おっ。アクワード。それでは健闘をお祈りしてます。お友達にもよろしくお伝えください。よろしくと彼が。
It's invisible. I thought it'd like, disappear somewhere. I forgot there was something to do with that. I don't know if this was probably a chance that we might probably unlock that like sometime later in the hacker's memory. I think that'd be fun though, honestly. I don't think I like that.
あなたや京子さんの言う両軍は確かな模様ですね。安心しました。用が済んだらここで合流して外へ出ましょう。
I'm just gonna hang here and, you know, not be just a giant buzzkill. It's definitely hard for me, but, you know, I'll try my best. I mean, don't worry. It's just that one guy there. He just thinks you suck at hide and seek. I don't think there's anything wrong with that, honestly. Tiatha told me to think of my feet. But I don't see any place to connect up into. Let me look around. So if the others, you kind of hit him and see if that's not leaving a trace. Okay. Still hide. I'm invisible. Nobody can see me. Alright, so we can't go there. Standing around the lobby is so boring. It's easier, especially in the plane, but don't think I can enter over here. Okay. It's unfortunate. Because where did I saw someone here? I must be imagining things. Phew, that was close. There's nothing in the next level to infiltrate. Okay, so I'm thinking that'd be like one of these, maybe one of these in the back, maybe? Or... that avatar! What server is going to access? Avatar is just data. Can I catch up into it? High speed! That's not a big motorcycle. Oh, nice. But that's kind of fun. Can throw that. Let's do it. That's actually kind of cool, though, honestly. I thought it was a nice motorcycle. Alright. Let's go this way. Make it interesting, maybe. Hey, Dark. Welcome in, everybody. Just for playing in Castle Park. I think fair enough. Lurk away. I'll be right here. We're gonna crush some more, tiny Digimon, so that would make sense for that. I've already had D1 on my team now. That's good, like. I think I'm somewhat closer to being able to evolve Gargamon. It at least like one or two levels to play about. I think I should check the Digilab. I wanted to make a chance, honestly, to play it. I didn't remember all the freaking stats I needed to get to. Although that's dead end. There you go. Okay. I got him on. If he's already getting his goblin right now, he's gonna get wrecked. Or. Okay, survive one attack, that's good. Ooh, god. It's pretty a lot of damage for that. Alright, the appearance of you and Sue across the face is having very rigid ties. Oh, yeah, actually, that's true. But, but to be honest, I have played Breaches of Chives, and for which I don't think I can, considering I think I heard that it's not online anymore. Which sucks, because I would like to play it. It would have been kind of fun. It's definitely a lot of games that would have been fun to play. Especially a lot of the mobile games we got there. Yeah, true. Yeah, I have the app that you use the device watches and the gym cards for. But you know, I haven't got one of them yet, so I can't really use it much. But then after the first boys will when it happens though. I have that. I have the Digimon trading card game app. so they at least have like some kind of some I guess in a way before actually you'd be able to play like the real trick card game. Which my the deck I bought is like in the, on the shelf right now. It hasn't really been able to touch it considering I haven't had to play with yet. Also wonder if the content Ami and like Mon episode. Oh no, that's fun. Oh sorry, I got an achievement, okay. It's just satisfying. I didn't even think a bit about that though, honestly. Sounds kind of fun though. I'll be out. Got the part of that. Yeah, I definitely really wanted to play the actual Digimon card game with someone, but yeah, it's tough to find someone who has it. Conference with Anubis should be here somewhere. Let's keep moving. Alright. Stopping here. I'm pretty sure we should be able to... Yeah, I think we could probably evolve Patamon now, so we'll go with that. Alright, so... Patamon's maxed out, I think we should go... Okay, never mind. Which one's Angemon? I think this one's Angemon. Why does it make sense? Why did I pick level 16? I think? Like the person is a few full years. Yeah, actually, that is a good point though. I definitely like that. Even though it doesn't really have a voice, yeah, she just say words, which is good. Shoot. Well, that's the least, yeah, true. Do I have a... Digimon, Kurumon, Sogumon, Cinnamon. I think I have a Birchamon on my hacker's memory too, correctly. So I'm kind of tempted to go with Birchamon. Well, that's the annoying thing though, is that you need to be level 16, and 15 is the max for Patamon, which it's annoying. Oh, god damn, man. Okay, actually, let's just go ahead and switch some. Yeah, Alright, whatever. Let's go with that. So, Rathamon, we still need two more levels, and we need a decent amount of stats for that. Okay. Kabuterimon. Can't get up to Mega Kabuterimon yet. Oh god, I still have a decent amount to go. Okay. Gilmon. Ooh, we can grab on. Yes. Let's do it. Growlmon! Oh god. I'm still in heal. Gonna kill up that at least. There we go. Okay. Alright, so we got that. We got that set up. Put out the Growlmon. I definitely think wait for whenever you manage to get to a Gallimon. It's gonna be fun. Oh, actually, I kind of wonder if the Gallimon the actually gonna evolve into is similar to the Gallimon from Pax Memory, the DLC one. It's at least nice that it probably doesn't have like their special attacks is like blow through all the recipe at once, which would suck honestly. See warm water. Ooh, okay. Oh. Okay. Let's try to go one first. Ooh, okay. Why did she survive that? That's fine. Wow. Stole the frontier guns from the enemy from the master of safer for the frontier crew. Hey, I'm gonna bet I'll take my ghetto. Yeah, definitely love to see, I think I remember seeing Tim Goodymon there somewhere, or something like that. It would be cool, honestly, to see more of the Frontiers people. Oh, damn, we survived that. Okay. don't even think spoiler free. Nah, I think at this point I'm not super worried about, like you know, which is my thought roster. But it'd been, I mean, as I said like, you know, multiple times before, I definitely want to get the Digimon game with, like, the some of the new Digimon that they introduced into those game. You know, like, you know, Gammon, oh god, what am I getting out right now? the Gammon, Jellymon, oh shoot. I can't think of all these Digimon now. Let me blank it out. I need to look it up, sorry. One second. This is going to drive me nuts. Really? Digimon. Angorbon. I should have replaced that. Yeah, Angorbon. That should be cool, total to get some of Angorbon's evolutions, I think that's the point, like, roughly, whatever Labarbon first appeared. And then, speaking of that, I still don't freaking watch that show. I have not watched it in a while, I've been so busy with other stuff. It's annoying, honestly. But yeah, I'm roughly around the point whenever Labarbon first, whenever Angorbon first evolved into Labarbon. And I'm definitely worried to see how this goes after this, because it seems like one of those, like, you know, crazy-ish type of Digimon. It's going to be a lot, you know, challenging to take control of, I guess. It's going to make it interesting, though, it's like... Ooh, nice, okay. Much better, that's good. I see. Let's go. Nemesis break. There's not one with as much gather. One of as much SP for that, which is good. Feel good love that, honestly. Oh wait, oh shoot, I still have at least a couple of levels to do for those two. Never deal. I hope I got double the chest. I'm pretty sure it did, because I can't imagine it'd be more than that. Game is when sort of actually playing them off for it. True. Very, very true, well, definitely agree with you on that. Obviously the series, yeah. Yeah, it is kind of funny though that how like you know they have a nice little variety of stuff like the fight games and the Digimon series, like I did remember like there's the you know, the fun game Rebel Arena that I was playing like a couple years ago. And there was like, you know, the monster taming ones, like the, you know, the World Series. There's RPGs, and then there's visual novels like Survive. It's a nice variety, I definitely appreciate that. I'm definitely for sure, though. I have my lead hacker skills. I can beat. Okay. So I actually wondered for a second if I wouldn't need to still use my, like, the invisibles hacking power, but I guess you're fine here. I do find it kind of funny the way I had to get into this area through hacking into a guy, which is fun.
ここまでデジモンプログラムを使いこなしているなんて。いや、君のことだよ、上白優子さん。え?は?社内見学の手配という、処置への対応が正確で素早い。She's
a smart lady. She knows what she's doing.
よほど手慣れているように見える。君は一体何者だ?
Oh, thank you for the head pats. Oh, is it working? Oh my god, it's not working again. Why is he breaking? That's annoying. Hang on. One sec. Trigger Fire has been annoying recently, I don't know why. Okay. Copy link. The thing is that it's, you know, relatively easy just to fix it again. All you have to do is just to remove. Put it again. Browser. Pit. Yeah, a lot of stuff's actually breaking in for some reason. I don't know why. Okay. Where's that? iPad. There we go. There we go. Those are iPads. Thank you for them. Yeah, that's the part of the reason why they ended up, like, going from settlers, because it kept breaking on me, to stop breaking. I don't know why.
So you are them. 私は私です。他の何者でもありません。まだ何か。
おお、これはやられた。
I should have been visible the whole time, man.
Oh.
まずい事態になりそうだ。どうやら会話が盗聴されているらしい。
That's not good.
おそらく現実世界の君のデジバイスに盗聴プログラムが仕掛けられているのだろう。
How did you do that? It seems kind of weird.
もう少し早く気づくべきだったが、特殊な周波数帯を使ったかなり巧妙な細工だ。相手は相当なやり手だ。
盗聴。そんな、
不本意ではあるが、ここは早々に引かせてもらおう。勇気ある撤退というやつだ。
I mean, the good news is that she's not the most important thing in here. You know, at least I'm in, which is the most important part about this.
急がば回れ。この種の作戦は、
which is good.
焦らずが基本とすべき精神だよ。
でもまだあの人が中に。
I mean, I'm sure people figure out where the ends are, you know, out there. They should be fine, hopefully. There's some hope for that.
I'm just like that. 私は助手の透明人間化の効果が失われるのを待つ。脱出時、足跡を消すなり、ごまかすなりのことなら、外からも可能だろう。とにかく、これ以上の会話は危険だ。通信を切らせてもらう。
Especially when he's still talking, they're just gonna make it worse now. What's this? Cosiana is part of Twitter, Tarks on Oxid. Spot is updated in parts of information. Oh, okay. That works. Cosiana, there we go. That's kind of fun. Like that. The second server, data download complete.
Okay. あいつも人使いあれよな。
テブルパクト。
おい、やめとけって。
テブルベクトン。
チッ。ルカ、意味あんのかよ。見張りなん
て。Oh, okay. I was super excited to know, like, they were part of the data, but they're actually inside.
だよな。天下の神代様のセキュリティが。
I mean, thank her for that, though. I was kind of screwed.
Bibiri sugi da tsu hanashi.
Oh no, I feel an electrical sneeze coming on. I should explain what that is. It's a physiological phenomenon that digital body experiences during a dive into the digital world. Essentially, there's a difference between that and a sneeze in the real world.It's just a sneeze, but it's a type of involuntary movement that your body can't hold back. Not the way that he's just so happy, even though he's invisible. All right, now it's not time for one. There's definitely a feeling that though. I always seem to have trouble with my electricity sometimes. How do we do it? Ah, shooey! Well, the difference is sneezing full about.
こいつ、マジで死ぬじゃん。ここ天下の神主の様だぜ。何なんだてめえ。つうか、こいつどうするよ。どうするってそりゃ始末するしかねえじゃん。命令だしよ。お前たちここで何をしている。
Hello. So he decides to help us. I said, I don't think we're worth to deal with the 3-on-1 battle. That'd be annoying.
I don't think so, honestly.
These guys are pretty sussy, don't you think? Just don't think about that, though. Oh! Yes! The man's here.
I am Jimmy Chan.
Dude. I'm going to appreciate the experience of how he's like. He is a wild. Love this guy. I'm going to say to be one of my top five characters in this entire story series. Honestly.
お前まで一体どうなっている。さあどういうことかな。どういうことだろうね。逆にどういうことだと思います。つうか、ホワイ、あんたはどうしてここにいるわけ。ずっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、ちょっと、
seems more subdued than he is in, like, you know, the first time we saw him in the Hacker's Memory, so it's interesting. Or, you know, quote unquote subdued. I think he's still pretty wild now, but you know, not as crazy as he is in the other game. Come think of it.
OK.
Do we have to fight him again? Oh, shoot. Oh, God. Yeah, I didn't remember the last time I fought upon him earlier in the story. It was like, he was actually kind of challenging, surprisingly. Yeah, it's like, I would say kind of, for sure, because I had to kind of... It seemed like a bit of a challenge last time, so... Maybe I'll tell you this time, who knows. Oh, he's rocking out!
Okay.
Okay, that's not too bad, actually. Just two blue and marathon. Especially since it doesn't like no damage, which is good. Oh, damn, okay. Never mind, that one actually did some damage. Okay, so... Let's see... Can I have you heal Braumon? Yeah, that would probably focus on that, hopefully. Shoot, I just realized... I think I... I think Braumon out, actually, completely, but... Braumon... We'll bring... Yeah, bring the Braumon out. We'll do that. Yeah, just play safe, considering that I'm pretty sure that they're probably, like, a decent level. Alright, so, Electric Shocker. Okay. Okay. Resisted it, okay. Interesting. Freeze Fang. So, wow, okay. Okay, that isn't too bad, honestly. Yeah, I think we should be okay, hopefully. Alright. Yeah, let's focus on... Village damage. Yeah, let's focus on this guy first. Get him out of the way. Hopefully this should work, hopefully. Surprised that it does almost no damage. That's definitely something. Choose rock to 75 with damage. 65. Let's try this out. Okay, there's nothing. That's unfortunate, but hey, whatever. Oh god, wow. God, okay. Pokemon. Yeah, she's an item. I should probably sit and use that item for that, I think. Wow. I could surprise you, like, just all the damage does for that. Alright, let's check her. Pretty sure I'm gonna have to use most of my big stuff to do a lot of damage for that, so I'll go with that. Uppercut. Oh, I'm gonna put myself that shit target health in this ear. I would enjoy that. Freeze Fang. This is the freaking attack is. That's so funny. I'll try to jump accuracy. Let's do... Yeah, I'll stick with the Lush Sucker. God, it's a lot of freaking HP, though. Oh, okay, thank God. Okay. I just don't see it coming to me. There's almost no HP left. I think it should be probably okay, though, hopefully. Oh, okay. Got it with lights, but I'll go with it. Is there anything good I can use? Yeah, let's just go ahead and use one of these, why not? Let's move to just a couple more attacks for him, hopefully. Alright, so... Uppercut... Hopefully that should kill him! Okay, almost. And missed two of them. These are the most annoying names in the fight, because of the primary damage of Gamer Sponge. True, honestly. Very true. I think I remember fighting one of those, like, in Hacker's Memory. I think that they definitely took a decent amount of a beating to fully die. Thing, finally. All right, one down. Okay, let's see. Oh, so what else guys say speed down somehow? All right, so let's heal Capitreon. Let's see how to remind the rest of them. Oh no, that's good at least. Okay, that should help. I should actually hope it helped at least. Is that the lucky with the defense down, it should at least get a little faster, hopefully. Okay, that's better. That's better. Unfortunately, I'm still running low on that SP, so that's not the ideal. Okay. All right. Let's do. I don't know, I wish I had one of those full heal items. That makes things a lot easier, honestly. Let's do. Cool. Yeah, we'll put on. I'll do Rubon or whoever. Yeah, let's try to take this round to get everybody's stats back up. That should be worth. And one for Darabon. Okay. There we go. Yeah, it does stack. Should be fine, hopefully. I'm pretty sure hopefully you should be able to. I think I'm telling you, I should be able to survive at least one more attack. In most case scenario, at least after that, I'll still be able to heal them after that. Hopefully. Ooh, I was pitching for that. Okay. Ooh, three for an extra attack. Nice. Cross attack, whatever. That's not much, though, honestly. Actually, I think I'd play safe to just heal. Yeah, I was considering it, but I was deciding against just trying to look good. Whatever. Can't you feel it? Oh, so just does that? Okay. Yes, whatever that was. All right. Who's saying? I hope he kills them for my Espeon runs out of cap. Is it the whistle on the time they're just doing that now anyway, so okay, never mind. We got him. We got him, boys. Alright, I think we should be able to. Yeah, I think they're probably going to bring Robin back into the team after this. Hopefully. You said Space Force Jimmy can meet Jimmy Ken. I kind of appreciate that though. Especially hear him cough up a lung.
No,
not at all. But I'm just still appreciating the fact that you're in my presence now, Jimigan. So yeah, I go on.
Yes, of course.
It's been kind of cool to be able to fight with you, Yago. I don't like that.
Yeah. I don't like that. I don't like that.
ったな。作戦は中止だ。直ちに撤退したまえ。
To live that now, lady. I've already got to experience more of Jim again, so... I'm Tony Jackson.
ほう、調査資料を見つけたか。ではなおさら急いで脱出だ。我々の作戦は敵に筒抜けだった。どのような妨害があるかわからない。くれぐれも用心しなさい。
Ow, God damn. Jeez, okay. So there's an eye there. The office has been in uproar for a while now. Is everything alright? They didn't find you, did they? Something might have been up at night as to why those were DVDing. I still have to watch it, honestly. I haven't found the time to. Yeah.Yeah, I'm thinking hopefully put the control on the dude like, oh, sometime soon. They didn't find you, did they? I see. Then they're probably using all this hacker business to link things up. I don't come sure we'll probably admit to being infiltrated by hackers. It'd be a huge scandal. I'm guessing it'll keep us under wraps. Let's run the detective agency then.Yeah, then I'm still debating a bit about what I'm going to see the Marvel movie, like, even if I am. I still haven't seen the second Sonic movie. I've been kind of behind on that. I haven't been to movies in a while. It's a bit too fast paced, but it's very efficient games with being its own thing. Yeah, that's what I've been hearing. It's a simple movie, but it's enjoyable. That's what I've been hearing, though.
まあいいさ。欲しかったデータは手に入った。結果オーライというやつだな。さて、戦利品の中身を確認してみるとしよう。
その資料の中には、神城による違法な企業買収の詳細が記録されているはずだ。
ナイルコープの件も。しっかり記載されていますね。あった。山下誠についても調査資料が残っている。
Oh, good. Not that.
そうそう。確かこの男がナイルコープの主任研究員だった。職人肩着で研究一筋って感じの男だ。
Of course he has.
それが今では職を変え、かつて自分のいた会社を買収した上城の名前すら知らないと主張している。
どうした、京ちゃん。
これは興味深い。ナイルコープには山下誠の他にもう一人、主任研究員がいたようだ。
I explain this movie doesn't have any deep stories or morals to learn about its creators, you don't always need one. Yeah, that, I mean, true. But also, there's the fact that, Mario never had a deep story, at least, in the early days. So, why we need to bring one in now?I mean, why? Yeah.
スエドアケミ。
I mean, even stuff like Odyssey, they didn't really have like a really, really deep story. It just had it was basically, Peach kidnapped, rescue Peach. That's about it. And there's a wedding involved. So if you're playing one too, but it's not the point. Yeah.Yeah, also, I was kind of thinking more along the lines of like the main series, but yeah, you have a point with that with Paper Mario games.
So,
yeah, but so is that the creepy guy?
Ningen Girai, the Hitomai Nisunata, Arawasanaka, Hoton, the Inshonganaiga.
Yeah, I appreciate that was a guy that like is used creepiness. If I remember correctly.
Shikoshi, Koita Nanimuranda.
The guy I roasted a month or so ago. Is that the guy that looks like he owns a white van? I think it's like wrong, but I think it should be though, honestly.
Eden wo?こいつは？
スエドが主に研究していたのは精神のデータ化 エデンの仮想現実サービスの根幹をなすアバターシステムはほとんど彼の独力で実現したようなものだそうです。しかしまさかナイルコープに身を置いていたなんて。
So Charles, I've seen a couple. So I haven't paid a huge amount of attention to them. I think I remember seeing like one of the tutorials once on my own, and then once whenever Kyle played it. But as far as this is the only time that I think of that I ever seen it. I mean, to be honest, mostly ever really had a huge amount of time to like you know sit down and watch them. So that's my reason why.
Now, Kyo-chan, この件一旦俺に預けてくれないか。ずっと心残り。
But maybe I'm not sure if the demo just a bit, especially with the discussion around him.
俺たちのやり方で。
I mean, plus I only have like half paid attention to the trailers in general.
本職の刑事さんがそう言うのなら拒む理由はありませんよ。
すまんな。この詩を借りてみよう。
存分にどうぞ。父によろしく。
じゃあまたな。
Okay.
というわけだ。本職の刑事さんの手で調査は続行される。構わないかね。無論我々も調査に協力していくつもりではあるが。
That's fair. Hi Tim, how's the man? Hello.See, you just swiped a little something from Sammy's pocket. Not sure if she's still in stuff from my mod, but still, I'll thank you for stopping in. Yeah, I saw that. It's pretty cool to even manage to get a part in that. I think that you were...Oh, God, I forgot, Although I suppose it's partially because of Nintendo, that's why it's so good. You know, I can't imagine that they would end up with the 93 movie if they weren't like, you know, hands on with it.
君もご苦労だった。今回の調査は探偵家業の中でも刺激的な部類に入る。
It was a pleasant surprise. Oh yeah, absolutely.Yeah, it was an enjoyable time, honestly. I definitely enjoyed watching that movie.
一休みしたまえ。
I'm not tired yet.
いい心意気だ。
Well, the system's so whiny about that.
と言いたいところだが、休めるうちに休んでおくのも仕事のうちなのだよ。それこそ事件は待ってくれない。休みたくても休めない状況に陥る可能性は常にある。
God, I actually am just kind of wondering if I thought it's actually streaming somewhere. Actually, that'll be, let me check. Give me a second. What for you will be, yeah, true. On NetflixLet's see if we can put it on Paramount, okay. Okay, of course. I'm not surprised about that, but let's look at the only way I can watch Sonic 2 on Paramount Plus. Oh, fun. You gotta love that.
だから好 間があれば休息を取る。いざという時のためにん。特進が行かないか。よほど元気が有り余っているようだ。
Did you sort of still perk your time?
よろしい。ならば仕事を与えよう。君に。
I don't think I ever slapped him. It's like.
特別なの。
You don't mean a guinea pig for your latest cabinet concoction?
初歩的な推理だよ。
But if I was the fact that at the end of the game, that he had, she actually makes a good cup of coffee, I'm gonna be shocked.
しかし、実験台とは心外だな。
I'm never gonna be shocked for that, honestly.
ねぎらっているつもりだったんだが。では、今回は君の好みに合わせてみようか。そうだな、まずはイクラとウニ、どちらがいい？
Seriously, God, that looks, sounds so bad. That sounds disgusting.
ちなみに私のおすすめは両方だ。あと、おでんを添えてみようと思うのだが、具の選定については君に一任するよ。さあ、何がいい？ちくわか、はんぺんか、大根か、牛すじか。この際、全部持ってみるのはどうだ。
It's like, I'm just saying, oh, I'm gonna die. Alright, let's save.
さて、次にどう動くかだが、やはり、さらなる情報収集が肝要と見る。
I hope it's chapter 6, that'd be nice.
都内各地で起こるデジタルウェーブ異常、多発する怪事件、そして反電脳体となった君の存在。
God, actually, it's like super weird thinking about this. That I realized, I'm actually don't have to play Survive anymore on stream. It's so weird. I've been at this for like almost a year.
上白の一件を又吉刑事に預けた今、さまざまな視点から内外に目を向ける必要があるだろう。
I don't know if I can take a break from that game, at least for a while. But I'm looking forward to doing more with the other pass for that.
おや、来客のようだ。
Oh, you, okay.
ここが又吉さんの秘密兵器かよ。
You be so feisty.
へえ、うさんくせえ。マジうさんくせえ。
ようこそ、信頼と実績のクレミ探偵事務所へ。ご依頼ですか。警視庁刑事部電脳犯罪捜査課第一強行班特別分室所属、
伊達真
紀子警部補殿。
That's an interesting name, honestly. It's kind of funny though, this is considering that I just playing Yakuza on Saturday, and you know, there's also characters in the Date in there. It's kind of funny though, honestly.
こっちの素性はお見通しってか。ますますうさんくせ。
Apparently, the game's playing pretty wants me to go on a Date.
まあ、こっちもあんたのことは調べさせてもらったけどな。そっちのお前もついでにな。よ、また会ったな。
うさんくさいか。
So that reminds me, I have a couple salmon that I don't know it is coffee. Here, have a taste. God.
個性的かつ意外性のある言動および復職センスを有する警部補殿の口から出たにしてはいささか凡庸な表現だ。
ああ、
しかしうさんがくさいとはどういうことなのだろう。そういう不可思議な周期が存在するのだろうか、それとも言葉のあやに過ぎないのだろうか。気になるな。
It's gonna be interesting to see though.
おい、んなことはどうでもいいだろうが。
Actually, I'm trying to think about it. Like, I'm looking at Kyoko's like, posture. It's like, there's gotta be nothing good on her back.
通常が割れてんなら話は早え。あんたら又吉さんの捜査手伝ってんだろ。ってことは当然私の捜査も手伝ってくれんだよな。な。
Right.
ああもちろん。しがない探偵として警察機関への協力は当然の義務で惜しむべくもないよ。というわけだ、ジョシュ君。
Of course. I mean.
私の義務は君の義務、君の義務は君の義務。しっかり義務を果たしてくれたまえ。おっと、私はこれで失礼する。依頼者と外で会う約束があるのでね。
She would ditch me. Wow. Don't love that. Run.
あ、お前今エロいこと考えてんじゃね。
Excuse me? I'm not sure how it got to that, but hey, whatever. Welcome back, Zaffy. Didn't miss a whole lot, thankfully. Yeah, Tim's also here too. Just to give you a hug.
Ja, taiho na.
Who is Pearson Akihabara? Who?
Uwasa kurai kiita koto an ja nai?秋葉の神隠しってやつ。
タクマハグザフィ
ー。秋葉原周辺で10人近く失踪してる。半分は捜索願いも出てねえし、まだでかい山にはなっちゃいねえが。大の大人が理由もなくポンポンポンポン姿消すか？たかだか二月そこらの間に。
I mean, this is what I was thinking. So it's like it's gotta be.That'll be at least a couple hundred dollar table.
異常だよ、異常。大事件だよ、大事件。
Sounds crazy, though, honestly.
だってのに、上の連中と来たら関連性はまだ認められねえだの。そもそも自分らが動く山じゃねえだの。私の勘が操作しろっつってんだ。文句あっか。星上げてやっから黙って操作させやがれ。
She's a nice little fox, isn't she?
てな感じで上にブチ切れたら、又吉さんにぶん殴られた。つうか、ボコボコにされた。で、上もドン引きして、その場は収まったわけだ。
So that, I'm pretty sure that my favorite video was so good. I definitely recommend you haven't seen it yet.I'm definitely planning on it. I just don't know when.
私はまた又吉さんに助けられちまった。
Actually, I'm pretty sure that like a lot of people would want to like you know, avoid her. There's always a chance that she's close and sees them all thinking she's gonna like maul them.
まあそれはともかく。
2000 yen at least.Yeah, sure.
あの偏屈親父がややこしくなりそうな山からあっさり身を引く理由がやっとわかったぜ。秘密兵器、ここを使って単独操作してやがったんだ。だったら私が使っても文句はねえよな。
That's good point.
こう、わかってんじゃねえか。そんじゃま、早速始めっか。
今
送ったデータは失踪者リストだ。秋葉の神隠しの被害者
だな。秋葉 disappearances. That sounds like a movie title, honestly. Can't think of it.
まあ、事件にもなってねえから詳しい資料とかはなくてさ。都内の失踪者の中から関係ありそうなやつを私の勘で適当にピックアップしたんだけど。ああ。なんか文句あっか？
やべえ、
Well, he's just so stunned. He's like, he doesn't have a. He's ready to stay there. His parents are out of the car away from me. Yeah, first of all. And then he said, he said that they're able to watch it whenever the whatever comes out on streaming or on disc, which is good. Let's appreciate that. Also, speaking of, I remember. I do remember like this seeing on Twitter that they were like they were already selling pre-orders for the Mortal Movie on disc, and they had like that Power Story packaging, which is like actually kind of cool, not gonna lie. Depending on that. It might have been the 4K version I was thinking of. Yeah, but it definitely, I remember having that special packaging though, which is kind of pretty cool. Okay. Oh, cool. She finally left.
どうだ？若い者同士、会話は弾んだか？
You were not covered disappearances. Okay. That works.
冗談はさておき、面倒な相手と関わり合いになってしまったな。これも君の、いや、私のカルマだろうか。とにかく、君が引き受けた仕事だ。しっかり働きたまえ。私は又吉刑事の手前もあるのでね。表だって動くことは控えるよ。安心したまえ。無論、サポートをする。
Okay. I'll take that.
では早速。と、君は何をするつもりかな？なるほど。秋葉原で失踪者について聞き込みか。
That's for me though. I was like...
足を使った現場百遍の心がけは探偵家業には欠かせない。君にも分かってきたと見える。
あ、でも、of course, I spend like more time, but like actually, it's just been a time actually, you know, moving around, you know, helping all the time. So I figure, well, not by now.
ところで、調べたところ、ウサンとは。怪しい、疑わしい、油断ならないといった意味だと判明した。
Why are you so stuck with the word fishy? It doesn't seem that bad, though.
確かに探偵は我知らず、うさんな匂いをまとっているのかもしれないな。
Good point.
だが、それが隠れ蓑にもなっていると私などは考えている。君はただでさえ型破りな電脳探偵だ。この先どのような周期をまとうのか、実に楽しみだよ。
Well, I guess you're right. I've had a bit of a while since I took a shower. I mean, then at the end, I'm technically like a. Technically like a digital. Oh god, what am I thinking of? A digital being, so I guess I don't need a shower, maybe? Having curve right now. Oh god, that sounds good though. Actually, what is this? I do kind of want to have curry myself. Does that... That sounds good, though. Or add it to my emails. I think we have a lot. This time, when Tashi Shoy took the facility of the world's oldest wooden building. I have no freaking clue, so I'm just going to guess. Where is she? Why not? Oh, God, what? Oof. Chris really good. Yeah, I can imagine, honestly. Stanley, thank you. There's more for the father. Do that. Then do the solid secrecy documents. Cool. She learns to ask you to investigate the incident on toast. I don't get arrested, so I'll do my best. I don't want to talk to Dottie anymore, though. She's an experience. Don't play with it. Okay. That's what the scientists do. Because your assertion system didn't work well. Okay. Wait. So I'm assuming we should be able to go back to Akihabara, so that should hopefully help. Of course, it's a little vague about what we're supposed to do, but hey, we'll just deal with it. Ooh, nice idea, we can. That's good. Akihabara. God. You know, I actually want to go to Akihabara when he stays. It sounds like a fun place to be. The Nurse's Holy Land, Akihabara. I finally made my pilgrimage. This humble one is just a Mibiton fan. I heard on the Mibiton forums that there's a private Mibiton event here in Akiba. It's like a sign, yeah. Just appearances? What? Mibiton's been spirited away? Mibiton has passed away? It's the line of Akiba? What's with that situation straight on my animus? Man, not only is your charisma maxed out, but your fantasies are top class too. Scary. And if he's someone with such high stats, how am I supposed to respond? Let's do that then. Ooh, shop. Okay. Welcome. Yeah, let us. Oh, actually, do we. Do I think we can sell. Setting meat. One capsule. I should just get a couple of these. Oh shoot, I thought there was cells. Oh, whatever. That was dumb, but whatever. It's only three, so I'm not worried about it too much. Ready to come home, Master? I promise for personal service. Dee-hee. Nice. I think this. Okay, I need to find a shop somewhere. Oh, I don't know. Forgive me. They're useless? Cool. Ah, I want to go inside. Sounds so nice. Item. Dolomite metal. Nice, I'll take that. Oh no. Oh no. What? No way. Is this an investigation? Are you a cop? Oh, you're a sleuth. Then in that case, I have some info for you. I won't give it for free though. I'm not asking for much. I'm certainly not asking for money or anything. To tell you the truth, I am in love. Pure, pure love. It was love at first sight for both of us. But here's your deal, right? She's shy, but maybe it's her first time being in love. She's so pure, like a picture come to life. I've tried talking to her, but the words won't come out. So that's where you come in. I want to go ask her something. Like for her contact permission, her name, address, and her digital ID. Could you do that one thing for me? Because we're like friends and stuff, right? Best friends even? No. No way, really? You'll do it? You really do it? That's really good info. Really, really super good info. Well, if you see her, be sure to hit her for her contact info. What does she look like? She wears glasses, has long hair, very prim proper. Oh, she loves me. Lost track of her a while ago in Akihabara. Thought she must still be here. Oh, she works as a florist. Best there, they'll know. So I guess see you around. Well. They'll have to deal with these guys now. Oh, hello! More scuffles need to my shop. We even hold hands. Wouldn't that be nice? No. God, no. What should I buy now? There's so many choices. Do I get a flower shop? Oh, no, not me. Oh, say, I wanted to ask you. Which is better, this way or that? Eh? That way? No way, this way is so much better. Okay, cool for you then. Alright, email. Actually, might as well save anyway. Let's go with that. Check my email. I was correct? Wow. That's a lucky yes. Huh. Surprised about that. Did it think the bone? I thought that was going to be right on the question. That was the complete guess. Well, the home master. Of course, another florist. I'm a dutiful maid. Good for you. You know, I feel sorry for these cars here. They like, you know, never move. They're stuck there forever. You know, as long as I'm, you know, in the area. You're still present. Please leave.
Hi. Hanaya no teiin san? Nan desu ka sore? Hi. Naze ano hito o mite iru no ka tte? Sore wa sono jitsu wa watashi.
So with this weird music, I'm a little concerned. Oh, okay, I see. So that's why. Stalking case. I think this doesn't make sense to me because, like, you know, he was called weird nerdy guy, so I think this kind of makes sense for you know, for that to happen.
Tante-san? Ano kimo ni watashi no koto o kiite koi to tanomareta.
So I figured the guy was quite bound to sound creepy, so hey.
Kimo ni tsutaete moraemasu ka? 私、キモい感じが生理的に無理なので、キモの気持ちには応えられませんと。
There we go.
それじゃあ、よろしくお願いします。
Say what though? You're not even clear.
でも、よかったです。このままじゃ私…どうにかしちゃいそうだったので。
What? Stucker, directed by Tarkovsky. Good. It's not the weirdest thing for him to say, honestly. Stalker, directed by Tarkovsky! I'm coming! You're a stalker! I'm gonna report you, you creep! Oh my god! Tremble. Alrighty, Buster. Time to spill it. Yow! Quake. I'm so sorry. I'll tell you whatever you want. Yeah, so this guy, though, okay? He's in an ad, okay? Of a certain form in Eden, okay? We can also go to Orishin. That guy knows somebody, okay? We disappeared in Akihabara, okay? And there are people. That guy knows somebody who knows somebody else who knows somebody, okay? And they're all disappearing, okay? Maybe okay. Maybe the form is related to disappearances. This is my opinion, but I want to share it, okay? Where is this Eden form? It's right here! The Comic Media form! Or the Kavamati form for short. Thank you! You're welcome! Funding for the florist girl? How trite. Anyway, got the info. I'm off to Eden's Kamenami form. Hard to say. Well, on my way, I think I'll skip Borden into Kyoto. Another way to scream, thank you. Just shoot at it. That's what happens when I suck on the job, yeah? Little head pats here. That's chill time right here. Okay. Alright, so let's go. Oh, thank you for the water, by the way. Appreciate that. Let me put my thing up. And done. Okay, let's see. Let's heal first. Buy items. Symbol. Help or know how, okay. 20,000 yen, god damn, that's expensive. Whatever. That's so crazy though, honestly. Okay. Alright, let's head back to Nakano. I'm doing something for the final shop that sells revives, so I can get the revives to accidentally soul pack. The S word. That was nothing to do with, damn it, that sucks. Oh well. I'm not super worried about it, honestly. I figure. Pull stuff anyway. Yeah, I'll skip it. I'm really bugging out right now. Okay, that'd be hard, brother. Let's at least see if there's an easy path to a phone. Eden, there we go. Everybody's healed up, so at least we'll have that. It's a Kamenami form, or the Kamenami form for short. Let's get info on the missing individuals. A lot of people here, damn. Susan and Manga's Amazeballs. Seven twists, huh? Missing people? Beats me. Can you use the word Amazeballs? I haven't heard that forever. Missing persons. Maybe just wandering around, fleeing deadlines. I can understand that. I really can. Have any foreign members disappeared? That's a bit of an overstatement. They probably just got bored and stopped locking in. I mean, place from an old guy like me. They must have just gotten bored. I mean, I'm bored, so bored and awful. Some pieces like me, then. Gotta talk a lot. Disappearances. Sorry, I don't know anything. It's true I haven't seen some regulars in a while. Hold up at home writing, maybe? Or just graduated? Disappearance in Akihabara. Nope, I don't know. Nothing to do with me. More importantly, what do you think about that you wish the series were complete? It's dumb, right? I mean, the thing must finish. No one asked for anything more, so why do it? I feel like people condone such an outrage. Anyone to cuddle a creator like that is no true fan. Huh? You're a detective. Looking at the Akihabara disappearances. Maybe we should be talking to quite a lot about this. I reckon I have a hunch who the culprit is. Oh, tell me. Shh, hush down. I told you, not so loud. We knew for sure that Scribbler hurt us. Is it just a quiet exclamation? Right? It's like I know what the criminal is thinking. At the very least, it was someone who'd been hitting up his form. And it's too risky to talk here. Can we talk in the real world? Come to the used bookstore in Nakano. Okay then, I'll be waiting for y'all. She left. I'll go to the used bookstore when I finish. I think I got enough information. It's about time I'm headed to the bookstore. Hi, Rada.
Hmm? Yo, konna tokoro de nani shite?
Otaku, doushite koko ni? The question is, what are you doing here?
Ah, jiken no chousa ka. Chousa ne.
Oh, jeez. Shot my controller. I can't say.
Huh? What? I
can imagine why the same thing if I do that one anyway, so I'm not worried about it.
Akiba no kamikakushi ka. So yeah. このフォーラムでも失踪者が出たって言ってたっけ。で、この参加者の中に犯人がいる
ってか。Most likely. I suppose we help by that though.
へえ、面白そうじゃん。俺も手伝ってやるよ。今ちょい暇だし。
I'll just meet Roderick and join the team for now. I still like that.
中野に行こうぜ。情報提供者と待ち合わせしてんだろ。
Actually, I remember fighting with Rado like once earlier in the story. I can't remember what Digimon he has though. Ryuji from Hacker's Memory had the Savagemon. I still kind of thought it soon enough, probably.
コミュニストマニファクチュアとかだったらちょい興味あるかなみたいな。
That's a wild leap of logic. Did you also call comic media?
うん。じゃあ俺先行ってっからすぐ来いよ。
Email.Training will make you stronger, or does it work? I mean, to be fair, the Yokomano, I was kind of leaving in there just to rot. I can imagine if you actually use the release for now. So, hey. The books appreciate your evolution. You know, I don't have much use for it right now, considering my team is, pretty stacked.Okay, East Bookstore, I think it's over here. Oh, no, the second floor, I think it was. Yeah. Yeah, there it is. Hey, detective, over here! Hey, how long are we all gonna make you wait? Damn, gray hair's waiting on ya. What?Hey, you ain't gonna make no complaints? Could it be, are you the kind of feller, and one ear not the other? Well, anyways, just be careful next time. Think about the boy we're talking about. I don't reckon that the criminal's a Kalamani member. The Farmer's Place for manga fans, yeah? There are some manga artists there, too. A little while ago, someone uploaded an original manga to the forum. And it's very good, with the drawings and the frame base and all. The story and characters seem sort of familiar. Or sort of. And we're not exact copy or nothing, but there's a very strong feeling of deja vu. But there were these idiots with a bunch of crashed comments on this comic. I'm guessing you know what's coming next, given the first to just disappear. Ooh, okay. So it's one of these things. But non-members can tell me on the site as well, so people are attacked at the forum if I'm missing as well. I'm betting it's folks who left crappy comments for the ones that went missing. Only first or forum members can upload manga to the site, though. So the way I figure it, the developers gotta be... Well, like, kind of proof of nothing. And the manga and the comments alone since been deleted. There's no way to identify the perpetrator now. But even still, I've been a big help, right? To be honest, I don't want no trouble. I don't know, but the performance vibe has changed since members are disappearing. It's strange, I know. I mean, it's cyberspace. But still, I sure get the shiver sometimes. It's like, someone's staring at me. You know the feeling? It was awful, and nobody wanted to talk about it. Yeesh, I got goosebumps just talking about it. I ain't been eaten for a while. Well then, detective, good luck, you hear? Y'all need to break a leg. Eh? Break my leg? Why don't I do that? Whoa, what's got an idiot all of a sudden? I thought you were listening all serious-like, and now you're trying to be the funny one? Jeez, what's your deal? This is serious talk, and you're going all funny on me. This is hard love. And this is supposed to be a Tokyo thing.
Hey!
So the video's all been deleted, huh? I suppose a newbie might think that. Alright, leave this to me. For which I mean, can you use your HC's PC? I noticed Hector had a computer. Right, I headed off to the programming detective agency. I don't know if you guys did definitely enjoy my attempt at any southern accent. I think they're pretty decent, but yeah, you never know with some people. Alright. Cheers to the metal man. No, there's not been a man. They better turn this in. What if you want to look at the medals to the metal man down show slushing? Okay. So, you got any medals for me? I got a decent amount though. On some medals. Did you buy more medals? Oh, 930 yen. That's not much. Yeah, sure. I forget how many medals I've had, but I can't imagine it would be too much effort for that, though. But yeah. Okay. Yeah, I got it. Okay.
Oh, just wait a minute. あったあった、例のサイトのログだ。これで削除されたっつうデータを終えるぞ。データなんざユーザーが削除したつもりでもサーバーには残ってるもんだ。
Of course that's a usual thing です。
格納されてる領域にプロテクトがかかっている上、データそのものも暗号化されてたりするけど、エデンの汎用サーバに侵入するくらいなら俺程度でもこの通りってわけ。
ほう、鮮やかなものだな。
ま、どってことねえっす。
Plus, it's something that I should know. It's just an internal, like, even when you delete something, it never is truly deleted. Plus, there's more of the stuff there.
コメントを復元して遡ればそれらしいもんが見つかるはず。なんだこのデータ。
それが目当てのデータならばかなり特殊なプログラムによって蘇生されているようだな。
ひょっとしてこいつデジモンプログラムか。そういやちゃんと解析したことはなかったぜ。
Interesting. What would it be?
確かに構造は似ているが、だとすると相当変異したものと言えそうだ。0と1で表せない何かの影響を受けたか、あるいはそれそのものか。
イーターが絡んでるって可能性もあるぜ。
おい、エニーター
。こりゃ面白いや。こんなのに、ど
う？おわ、
これ、そうと決まれば全は急げだ。じゃあ、クーロンのガラクタ
公園で降りるな。 I'm trying to tell you, okay.
なかなか優秀な助手じゃないか。いや、君の助手であるならば、つまるところ、私の助手の助手だな。
Also, so that we could tell them about our assistant junior a little bit.
では助手君、ここは助手の助手君の規制に身を委ねたまえ。運も実力のうちとは使い古された表現だが、君が彼と縁をつないだことも俯瞰してみれば君の運、実力のうちだ。
うん、ナイス。
粗末にすると罰が当たるぞ。
Gotta meet a rata at the park in Kowloon. First, email.More email stuff. Basically, got stronger over time. We did that already. Sakura's been acting weird for some reason. Maybe you're overthinking it? There'll be ridiculous about that sometimes. Okay. Head inside. That should be. Kowloon. Level 1, I think it was. It was the first area, I think.Oh, shoot, I forgot to switch my team out. Just go on black. Oh, wait. Settings. Oh, wait, organize. Dargabon, go into Dargabon. There we go. That should work, hopefully. Alright. Time to head in.Hopefully, eventually we'll find and see like, what Digimon Arata has. It's gonna be fun, though, I think. Shucks, not Detective ain't here no more. I was hoping people might come with me to the cops. I don't want no trouble. But I can't just leave like this. I'm the sweetest girl in all of Japan. That's debatable, but to go on. Is Detective still around here, I wonder?Oh, it's you! Heck, it's been an awful long time. No contact, wondering how y'all were. We were all so worried. Wonder if you went when you disappeared. Hey, what's the matter? You're freaking me out. What? Go down to Abra? Now? Sure, I guess. Shall we, get going then?Okay. Yeah, that's pretty sure we're probably gonna be screwed pretty soon, so it's better to get out of the way now. Okay, you ready? The data we need should be somewhere in Kowloon level 1, and we're going looking for it. Could potentially be a nasty program. Be careful when you check it out, okay? What's with you? You're really into this. Except the look on your face is weirding me out.Don't worry about it. Huh? Sheesh. Unless you're not giddy sometimes. Member, gotta love that. Alright. I'm assuming this is probably in the last area of level 1, so we'll just go with it. Yep, okay, not there. Just goes. It's a dead end, yeah, it's a dead end, okay. But those are just how I forget how the layout of this place goes sometimes. Oh, nice right there. Oh, yeah, so see, I have an for fun. I see. I forgot I had that. I'll tell you about it. At least it's one of them, at least. Alright, well, what are we doing? Okay. Alright. Never mind, dude. There we go. But then eventually there'll be the point where I just need to remember the layout of Kellen like the back of my hand. Ooh, there it is. That's gotta be it. Okie doke. I'll see what I can do. Government's cut kinda looks funny. Actually, I wasn't paying attention to that. I'll take a look at that next time I have control. It's not protecting at all. There's hardly a data here. Wait, what's this? That's a weird feedback. Does this look like somewhere else? Watch out, Cooper. I saw something strange under that link. It's coming. Put up my handles. Where's it coming? I see how it is with that. Wise Bond. I've never seen one of those that far, though. Oh, stunned, yes, nice. Works for me. Have a blaster! What's that to you? Okay, never mind. Doesn't matter now. I was just wondering what that attack does, but I think this is not worry about now. Don't look. What? Don't look. Guys, I'm pretty sure they're saying the, you know, don't look. So do you want the terrorist team via what company? Yeah, that's true. It's a steep loom. I think my favorite role from him, which is steal on. Don't get away. Okay. Whew, got him. That was pretty darn close. I told you to leave it to me. I'll follow him like a hawk. This thing was running toward Akihabara. There's an inner cafe called Arahabaki in the building down from Sushi Alley. It's been out of business for some time now. I know the place. There's a used bookstore down the transfer man. That's Bengio with a 777. Jackpot. Maybe that's where the couple's buying these missing person cases and making their hideouts. What? Calling the police. You went back from the check of chase doing this cop crossfire? Hey now, no thank you. Calling was just asking for trouble. least wait until we figure things out first. Anyway, we should already be over there. If he gets away again, we're screwed. Tell him, Tsunami, yeah, true. Promise him when Tony went in? Not even that old guy, Matsuyoshi or whatever. I went to Akihabara, so hurry up. I need one for me too. We'll solve this one together. Yeah, be back in this, pal. Didn't even give me a chance to answer, but yeah, I guess we'll do it. I'm off to Akihabara. Okay. Let me answer my emails. One time. Just eating right. Just to, okay. Let's see. I guess Robin's boss was a little weird. It was a little slow side, but I mean, it seems to get me, honestly. Yeah, but yeah, the, honestly, the game was my favorite part of Tamers. How do you do that, though? It's like, Guillemon! It's like, Guillemon's a name! And it's not the roughest bit of the voice for Dihon. I can imagine Steve would probably did something special to get that like nasal quality to it. Yeah, actually, I do also have a I do have a print of Thomas Magazine via Demos P1 2, which is also a Vemos Armored Illusions. Oh, I didn't realize that was the case though. That's fine. Yeah, I have a Prince of Gilmon signed by Steve Bloom that I got from a couple years ago. That's one I definitely do appreciate though, honestly. Also, different dumb voices. True. Yeah. Definitely a lot of variety going for that, honestly. Emails. Yay. Double that. Up there, I can't really. Can't wait for the day with the able to get Rathabon. That is going to be awesome. Or actually, oh man, I just realized I don't know if I see it in a Rathabon yet in this game. I kind of want to get a Redemon on my team here. Come to think of it. I don't want to look this up quite. One second. I want to see if I can, let's see. Digimon, story, Cyber Sleuth, Redemon. I think I vaguely remember that, but, before. So there's that. So, space data, blah, blah, blah. Well, some Tanamon, okay. I see. I think they have a Tanamon on my team, too. Just the MVD in a new time. Yeah, I think of a Tanamon. Let's do Digilive. Okay. Oh yeah, I do have a Tanamon, okay. Tanamon. Redemon. Redemon, there you are. Okay, so let's ditch Tapetarimon. Oh, actually, no. Move. Oh wait, I've room. Okay, never mind. I can just move right on in to the team. I definitely have more than enough space for that now. Don't leave it. All right. Then we will bring him onto the team. Ooh, nope. Settings. Oh, nope. Organize. We'll put Tapetarimon in reserve. That should definitely work. So goodness that we have a Tamer's team now. Don't love that. Alright, so alright. Unfortunately the bad news is that we're already done with most of our stuff now anyway, so Actually, you know what? I think I have to grind a bit, actually. Just to get the right amount of stats up. Yeah, I think that's what we'll do. At least hoping to get Renamon to a decent level. At least maybe to the point where Ramon is. I mean, especially for that. According to the theme, this mission being the Air Director Adventure 2, Lone Voiced, Michael Raymond, and Vehemence Evolutions. Yeah, that's what I actually didn't know about, actually, don't believe it. Huh. Actually, now that I think about it, that actually kind of makes sense, sort of, because I do remember Michael Raymond's voice being kind of on the deeper side, so it kind of makes sense for it to be Steve. Wow, no trouble. Oh wait, actually, did I have a boost counters? Okay, that's work. Kind of please, thank you. Voice of Power Rangers was the voice of Armadillomon. Ooh, oh, that's cool. Although the thing is that Armadillomon's southern accent was better than mine, that's for sure. Some of them end up being very, very, very Easter here for this. It like feels like about the same. I can't believe that. Yeah, it's gonna listen over the light, but I'll deal with it. Oh, that works. But it's good news that we're getting a level with each battle for Thrandomon, which I'm happy about. 30 of us in Frontier. Oh man. Yeah, there's those. Yeah, to be honest, it's like a bunch of voice actors. Like I haven't looked up, so it's honestly a little surprised about that. Okay. I miss Frontier. That was a fun time, honestly. He's fought them on every stage in Data Squad. It's still on the list now, huh? Okay. Except for the first one, okay. Alright. I think we're good with Dwayne for now. Especially since Renamon's level up is slowing down. I should think he was busy for like a little bit at least. Alright, so right into Akihabara. So let's open the movie kind of raid 1. That makes sense. Yeah, the pricey why. Yeah, there we got items. Okay. So we just got to find what this place is. Oh, actually, never mind.
Okay. 呼んでねえだろな、警察。呼んでたらもう協力してやんねえからな。コンビ解消で。
Is that it here?It doesn't make a lot of sense though, I was like...
この奥だ。さて、何が待ち受けてやがるかな
った。Yeah. Oh, okay.
なんだ?
Oh!I would do one of these, okay.
Maji, Kayo! Koika, Shinjuku no Chikoto, Maji. Ano Kensho!
This is interesting.
Tsukota, Ita ga iru.
We've been 10, the list 3, Volcast, Hardboss, Ghost Reading, as others. God, yeah, this Steve Bloom is prolific as hell. He's done so much stuff, honestly. But that, I mean, that's what I appreciate him, honestly.But it has been like a lot of his roles are, you know, just his own voice. But like when we did such special roles like, you know, like Kiyomon, like, you know, other stuff like that, it's like it's pretty awesome now.
So that. とにかく進んでみるか。しかし次から次へと何なんだ。本当オタクといると退屈しねえのな。
Okay. I'll just grab one of these, okay. Hello. It's a country girl. And the voice of voice. Interesting.
Mari! Mari! Oi! Maripe! Shikari shiro! Nanda te, Mari ga?たまたま巻き込まれちまったのか。まさかあの後犯人に。
Apparently。Oh my god。Really。Did they turn out to make a Teen Titans Carry On reference in this? Oh my god, man。Keep calm and carry on luggage? the freaking localization of this game is wild, honestly.
この現象が消えりゃマリも元に戻るよな。よし、じゃあ調査再開だ。他にも巻き込まれた人間がいるかもしれない。探してみようぜ。
後悔するぜ。
Alright. I'm assuming that these guys are probably going to be pretty challenging. Or not.At least the ones outside are probably going to go challenging, but this new mod at least will give you some trouble. Ooh, okay. Okay, okay. I hope I have a poison cure. I'm pretty sure I do, but let's have a check. Actually, I'm not sure if red one's even still poisoned. Yeah, I think red one's mine was fine, so they will be good, hopefully. You?Oh my god, this guy.
Oh yeah, あなたたちですか。
なんだってあんたがここに。
Don't worry, you're just being creepy as always.
まさか、秋葉原でこの現象が起こるって予測してたとか。
そのまさかです。研究は日進月歩。デジタルウェーブ状態をつぶさに観測することで。シフトが発生する地域を特定できます。精度はまだまだですがね。
シフト？この現象のことか。
ええ、デジタルシフトと私が名付けました。
I see. But that's the same sentence.That's not a freaking sentence, man. Oh my god. I'm gonna say this. I'm gonna say, full publishers call it that. Why do we need a freaking menu for that? That's a waste of time.
ですが、もう決めちゃいました。この現象はデジタルシフトです。
名前はともかくだ。この現象が起きたということは、イーターがいる。倒せば元に戻るんだよな。
いかにも。前回お二方に実証してもらった通りです。
Technically, we are already been eaten in Naka's memory, so I think we'll have experience or something.
We're talking about the people who are in the middle of the world.
We're
talking
about
the people who are in the middle of the world. We're talking
about the people who are in the middle of the world. We're talking about the people who are in the肉体や精神に極端な影響が及ぶとは考えにくい。現に我々はピンピンしていますしね。さすがに長時間となると話は別かもしれません。
じゃあ原因は他にあるんだな。イーターか、それとも逃しちまったデジモンか。
あれはそうだったよ。
まあ何が現実に起きたとしても不思議はないのがこの現象の最も興味深い特徴ですし、いかなる可能性も否定はできません。
真相は自分の目で確かめるしかねえってことか。
まあ、それはだ、へん。But I mean, it's not a cheat. I can't expect you to, you know, look for yourself. Listen well, Pat.
Hey, hey! So de shou tomo, so de shou tomo!
Dewa, watashi wa kono fukin wo mou sukashi chousa shite orimasu node, nanika arimashitara dozo, okiyuri ni okoe gake kudasai.
Well, Sam, I'm pretty sure that I'm gonna avoid the hell out of you. Because you keep me off, man. I did have to say that this area is kind of interesting. That just like, see the TVs here, that kind of gives me a Persona vibe. Kind of thing that's. It's especially. It's almost like a mix of, It's almost like to put the TV world from Persona 4 and Persona 5 kind of mixed together a bit in a way. Oh god, I don't need to yet. So I think I need something for levels of Red Mon to get him up to TV Mon. I know the TV Mon is the one they're planning on getting for that too, so there's that. Come on! Callum. Come on, come on. I love thinking, come on. Yeah, one of my favorite parts of Data Squad, honestly. Oh, it's you again. It's a different JoJo pose. Yeah, who is this guy? You know him? I just had a member to come mighty for him, and wasn't on the list. But, is that a bit harsh calling him the weird guy like that? Because he was stalking her. What? What are you talking about? I don't really get it, but he has nothing to do with the manga that was uploaded to the site. Gee, 1 second. But that might be enough. Just because he's not a member of the forum isn't proof of anything. How do we know he's not a member? Well, he's... I don't know. It's just... stuff about him. He's just the same with a member of the common money forum, you know? I see. Okay. Is that a gold Devilmon? I don't see the little Devilmon family. It feels like it's being massive trolls. Time storm. Seven, damn. That's unfortunate. The time storm did nothing. Whew, wow. That's a lot of XP for that. I think it'd be close to being able to get TV Mon now. Don't play that. Let's go home. Hmm. Okay, they're all healed. I don't worry about it. Wait, did I? Well, somebody's angry. So someone's a sprint of a storm in there. I was like, come on, man, it's a PG-13 stream. It doesn't be sort of a storm in there. Oh, never mind, okay. Also, it's you. Was she alive with the whole sucking thing? Wow. Crazy, honestly. Is it an original work you don't steal? God damn, man. What's just... Is it, I mean, that's looks like a paintbrush, honestly. I think she's just, I think she's, like, you know, pretending to make a manga with that. What's that freaking chicken scratch? Fuck on. Oh, you again, okay. Must be interesting.
Sanada-kun mo aitsura to issho da ne. Watashi no sakuhin wo muimi ni kenashite, watashi no yume wo jamashite, baka ni shite, azakette.
It could be. It was at this point.
Nani goto mo nakatta you ni.
やばそうだぜ。こいつはやばそうだぜ。私あいつらを笑えなくしてやったの。ここだとなんても私の思い通りになる。漫画に描いたことが本当になる。真田君も笑えなくしてあげる。
でも殺したりは絶対にしないよ。だって私の漫画が完成したらお前らが私の読者に私の漫画の虜になるんだから。それまでお願い黙ってて。お願い。それまで目にも見ないで。見ないで。見ないで。見ないで。
Okay, so that's what's going on. I see. Why did you need to heal at the end of the battle? That makes no sense. Whatever. Alright, anyway, I'll close if you'll need that. Ooh, yes. That works. Okay, that's bad. We can work with it, I think. Alright. Five damage, one foe. 72%. Yeah, Fire Blaster. Does it much? Shoot. Is it when they're fighting? That's a wise one. We fought him already, but this one's like, you know, a much bigger version of Wisebon. I don't want to risk I don't want to risk right him on, so I'm gonna switch him out. Let's do Cemetery Mon. Enthrall Mon. Yeah. Yeah, we'll take those out. Okay. My first thing it does, though. Okay, that's decent. I'll take that. Plus Sharker. I see how it is. And of course you heal. Okay. Oh boy, okay. There's a lot more damage than I thought. Please don't do regular attacks. I kind of do that. But, you know, that'd be awesome. Oh, what can I do? Let's do the music shop. I don't know if 40 damage is kind of worth it, honestly, so I'm thinking. Yeah, we'll keep it on the crap. Yeah, that should work, I think. Kinda wish the birth mana wasn't there. Yeah. Wow, okay. Okay, good. Okay. Okay, we're gonna take this time to heal. Kinda wish I had a better opportunity for that, but I don't think I'll see if I can get. Let's shop, I think. God damn, it's a lot of damage. Jesus Christ, man. Let's. Two Gurbon. That should keep going for a little bit, hopefully. Yeah. Okay. Hmm. Yeah, there's a little bit. The min text were working pages so far. They were shipping right, hopefully. Ooh, getting better, getting better. There we go, done. God, I think I want to check see what the levels are for Rightmon's evolutions. I think that one will be close, hopefully.
Nishino-san. あんたの漫画結構楽しみにしてたんだぜ。とにかく漫画を描くのが好きって感じがさ。
See what after that.
俺は読むだけだからさ、そういう楽しみ方ができるあんたが羨ましいって思ってたんだ。なるなんてよ、正直信じらんねえっつうか、信じたくねえっつうか。気づけなくてすまねえ、西野さん。
真田くん、私ただみんなに楽しんでもらいたくて。私の中で何かが膨らんで止められなかった。
Yeah, you know what? This is kind of reminding me a bit of Death Note. I noticed that the random thought was still sort of very weird.
どうして?
まずい!逃げろ!
Oh god, I'm going to have to fight this eater right after. We do, damn it. This is not what I wanted. I'm gonna get freaking SP for this now. It's annoying. Okay, at least we're just gonna use decent damage, so it should hopefully work for a bit, hopefully. Let's work on getting the SP back up. I should buy more higher level SP items, something of that. Yeah, I think I should work on the work for that. Oh my god, okay. Okay, so it was just that, thank god. Well, thank god it wasn't with the one on my team, otherwise it would have sucked. No damage for them. Okay. Yeah, I think we should be fine though, actually. Yeah, at least I'm hoping. observing. Kill all that. Wait, what? Why didn't I get a special attack? Okay. Okay, yeah, we're good. We're good. We are set. And he's down. We did a nice, decent chunk of experience with that, which is awesome. Actually, I think we might have enough to get right amount to Kibimon now. I just had to double check her stats. Let's hope this case. Wait. Oh, I just scored him as a level 28. I think we might be able to finally get Rapamon. I hope we do. That'd be awesome.
Shusokするぞ!
That's so creepy, oh my god.
けっ、本当に解決しちまうとはな。一体どんな手を使ったんだ？しかし妙な事件だぜ。お前の通報で駆けつけてみれば、失踪者は全員無事。けど、失踪中の記憶は一切なし。
しかも犯人はぶっ倒れてて意識なし。どうやらエデンシオンの、オッケー。それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ、それ But the finisher is going to like punch me in the face if it ends up going away.
つうわけで言ってよし。又吉さんが来る前にとっとと消えろ。ま、ご協力感謝してやんよ。
エデン症候群?西野さんが?
イーターに襲われた西野さんがエデン症候群を発症した。イーターはデータを食らう。
See, Eater was like super close to Nishino, so I'd imagine that would be the case.
仮にデジタルシフトの中で人間も反デジタル化しているとすると。
And the Eater just points himself like, hey, it's happened to me too! You see? I'm digital as well.
Nishino-sama, 半分だけ食われちまったのかも。データ化した意識だけ。エデンでイーターに自分のアバター、精神データを食われ、肉体だけが現実世界に残される。それがエデン症候群ってわけか。
I did too remember for the time when Aromatic goes to the hospital and sees my body, asleep.
そうすると治療法はどうなる? イーターを倒せば食ったデータを吐き出す? いや、あのイーターを倒しても西野さんは意識を失ったままだ。
ダメだ、情報が足りねえ。 スエドのおっさんを探し出して聞いてみるか。
There's no cure for Eden Syndrome? Yeah, I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that. The single bit of anything is a bit of a waste of time, though, honestly.
失踪事件に迷いが巨大デジモンにイーター。なかなかの大冒険だ。注目すべきは巨大化したというデジモンだな。
デジモンに操られた男を思い出したまえ。
Are you talking about, what's his face?
彼はデジモンに影響されてしまったが、
逆
に彼女は
デジモンに影響を及ぼした。 Yeah, I remember that one.
彼女の心の奥底にある妄想、承認欲求、エゴ、そういった精神作用がデジモンを呼び寄せ、結びつき、完全に支配してしまった。
Interesting.
そして迷いがの発生で結びつきが強まり、超常的な力を発揮するに至った。彼女はハッカーではない。デジモンとも縁遠い、ごく一般的な人間だ。
So this, of course, is going to happen to more people now, eventually.
それでも、
There's something I feel about that.
刺激し、今回の事件を引き起こした。人間の意識というものは、核も凄まじい力を秘めている。ともかく、事件の解決はめでたい。ご苦労だったね。君は運だけでなく、実力もしっかり備えつつある。頼もしい限りだ。しかし気になるのは、スエドー明美の動向。迷いが内部は危険であるにもかかわらず、なぜ彼ほどの人材が単独で動いている。
Yeah, I mean, that's a good point also. It seems to be showing up a lot in these labyrinths. I think this is kind of his personality, don't they? But...
天才と呼ばれる人物の行動は、凡人には計り得ないということか。だが、それは取りも直さず、我々に計り得ない動機があるとも言えよう。推理が憶測を呼び、飛躍が事実を置き去りにするか。私も迷い込んでしまったのかもしれないな。思考と思考の迷いに。
I see. Cool.I affected my taste slightly. I better check if you're on for Kyoto forces me. Okay. That's our email while we're at it. Here's what type is the Rona Examon. I'm gonna say data type. I said, I wanted to recognize it, but I that sounds right, but I'll just go with later. Has Tia start an issue with me? Is Marpy feeling better?Okay, I think that's... Okay. So we got two of these there. Okay, anyway, that's part of the debate for... in terms of progress, but, I think before we stop, Jobs came in to put the office. Okay. Okay, I see. Let's do it to the lab. So I'm pretty sure she'll be able to get some evolutions in before we end in here. At least hopefully. Alright. Oh, never mind, okay. Alright, so we need to get, stats up for... Oh, actually, I forgot I had a, memory up. I can use that. Oh, wait, I have a couple, okay.Sweet. All right. Let's evolve. Redemon. Let's see. God, it's difficult to tell. Spot Gatsumon. Definitely not that one. I don't think it's Ki- That is a Kibimon. That's definitely a Kibimon, I know that.Actually, before I did, I don't want to double accept just to make sure. So let me. Cybersleuth. Come on. Evolution charts. Let's see. Oh god, there's so much stuff in here. God, there's so much in here. Okay. Not that. Okay, so... Falls to Kibimon. Okay. All right, so it looks like it's this this one here. So let's do this. Boom, keep him on. Let's go. I love that. All right, Nerimon. Yeah, I'm kind of wondering if Armadillo might actually come through that. I think they'll wait on it for a bit, I think. Oh god, it's so annoying. Why is the first reading be level 16 when it's max 15? Alright. Grumon. Oh, actually, shoot, that reminds me. I need to switch my paddle team. Kabuterimon. I think I need one more level. Yeah, I need one more level for making up Terimon. Just have that set up. Okay. Okay, so I'm relatively close to dealing with Ravamon. I just have to get his stats up a bit. Okay. Okay, so organize, bring Drummon out. Boom. Okay. Settings. Alright, so 67. Ugh, that's kind of a while away. Defense, it's not bad though. It'll perplex a little bit for deal with anyway, so I'm not super worried about it, but hey, whatever. Alright. Email. Not the time. Oh, that's right. Okay. Well, cool. Nice. Like that. Okay. Yeah, so I'm a little worried if I go back to the room, I'm probably going to do some kind of cutscene. So I'm probably going to stop out here. But yeah, let's go and save. Alright. Save all the time to be sure. Okay, but yeah, thank you guys for hanging along, for hanging with me. it was fun getting back to this. So it was kind of fun to enjoy some more of the story here. To look forward to getting more of that, but you know, it's gonna be a bit for them. But yeah, hope you guys have a good rest of your night. I see parts all that next Monday we're gonna be getting back to Panasonic's story to do more of Hacker's Memory, but that's for then. Wednesday, once in a while, we're gonna be starting the 100% run through of the Spyro Raid 9 trilogy. Well, definitely part of that actually. During my initial run through the Raid 9 trilogy, I 100%ed the first two games, but I ended up not doing it for the third game. So I think it's part of the reason why I'm doing this, just for... Thank you for that. Yeah, I think it's part of the reason why I'm doing this now, so I can, finish the third game off and do the remedy that little injustice, you'd say. But yeah, that's for Wednesday, so... Yeah. I think that's for hanging out. So let's just go ahead and find somebody to raid. パパパパパパ。All right. Yeah, it definitely like this record sounds. And maybe I kind of glad that I managed to get to back to Plorp. I kind of miss those sounds. Anyway, let's see. Got a lot of people on today. You know what? I've got to get, but let me make sure they're still on. As if we're going to keep the variety going, at least for the most part, so make it somewhat interesting. Yeah, definitely are on. Okay. Okay. So, let's see. So we are going to go ahead and raid Raid Tiger Cub. It's probably something interesting, that I would hope. They're doing some art. So I hope you guys, if you guys want to stick around, if you're interested in art, then yeah, definitely something to keep in mind. But let's see, raid. Bring that up there. There's a raid message as usual. If you're subbed, go and copy those down. And as I said, Wednesday is going to be Spyro, and then Friday night's going to be, Friday's going to be interesting. Because for those of you who haven't seen my schedule, I didn't have my first special collab with Jack and Woozy. We're going to be playing Murderous Hunt the Hedgehog, which I'm definitely looking forward to. Not gonna lie, I'm a little nervous as well, but you know, once we get through, we'll get through it. So hey, but yeah, the thank you guys for coming along, and we'll see you guys. Hope to see you guys on Wednesday night. And I'll look forward to doing that. So have a good night, everybody. Take care. Bye.